Welcome. In this video, we're going to apply the substitution rule. Evaluate the following integrals. That is not a typo. On your notes, you have four examples. This video covers one example, and the four examples are split up into a playlist, which you can watch individually as you see fit. So using the substitution rule, be sure to check your work. So what are we looking for? We want to find some function composition so that the derivative of this inner function is multiplied to the outer function. Well, I see that right here. I see a composition of functions, the square root, and inside is the function 1 plus x squared. And the derivative of this inner function, 1 plus x squared, is here. The derivative of this inner function is just 2x. So let w equal 1 plus x squared, then dw equals 2x dx. Right here is a 2x, and right here is a dx. So that means I can replace 2x dx with just a dw. I can also replace 1 plus x squared here with just a w. So let's rewrite this as the integral of the square root of w dw, and that's here. This is the same thing as the integral of w to the 1/2 power dw. Applying the power rule, we end up with w to the 3/2 power divided by 3/2 plus c, which is 2/3 w to the 3/2 plus c. Now my integral started in terms of x, and I have my solution here in terms of w. That's not a mistake, we're just not done. W needs to be back substituted here with 1 plus x squared. So that's going to go in for w. And that will give us 2/3 times 1 plus x squared to the 3/2 power plus c. Now I can go ahead and check my work. And to do so, I need to find the derivative with respect to x of 2/3 times 1 plus x squared to the 3/2 power plus c. This is the same thing as 2/3 times the derivative of 1 plus x squared to the 3/2 power plus the derivative of c. This becomes 2/3. Then applying the power rule yields 3 over 2 times 1 plus x squared to the 1/2 power. Then, of course, we need to apply the chain rule to get 2x. And then the derivative of the constant c with respect to x is just 0. And as you can see here, 2/3 times 3/2 is equal to 1. So we have the square root of 1 plus x squared times 2x, which I can rewrite using the commutative property of multiplication as 2x times the square root of 1 plus x squared. And if you notice, our original integrand here matches what we ended up with our derivative, so I know that my solution here is correct. I hope this video was helpful.